What's up, guys? I just got out of the shower. We woke up at like 12.
Are you fucking naked doing this shit? What the fuck?
Hey, language. What happened last night?
Can you fucking put some pants on, dude?
We're gonna get some food. Why is it so funny that I'm naked? And we're gonna go to Georgetown. So let me get dressed first. What's up?
We had a pretty rough night last night, I think.
Last night was great.
We got kicked out of the bar last night.
Yeah. And by we, I mean,
So I have this tendency, when I drink, I might steal things or do, and I get in fights. And, fights not so much, but last night wasn't the case. But last night, I think it was Brian. No, it was Sebastian.
No, Brian. Wait. What were we thinking?
I was thinking that someone, like, we were, like, gonna leave the club. We were like, we gotta go. And someone was like, alright, we have to go get some girls.
Oh, that's Brian.
Oh, that was Brian?
Brian said, we either get girl, we're fucking tonight, or we're bringing a girl or some shit, or we're getting kicked out of the bar. And apparently we couldn't get a girl, so.
Well, it was like, I tried getting with that Asian girl that was there, and
I tried getting the perfect girl.
Yeah, she.
This girl was gorgeous. Didn't work out for me.
I mean, we can't have it all. I got this girl's number. Her name is Lily, and I am in love with her. And I texted her, but she never texted me back. So I'm really not smooth with girls anyway. So I guess that's why. We only live once.
Like a butterfly floating through the sky. Not living in the moment. I can feel the wind taking me apart.
Sebastian led us to this remote cool place right on the waterfront. I am free like I have never been before. Cause I'm just living my life. I'm living my life, y'all. I could not worry about anything at all. Cause I'm just living my life.
Living my life,
y'all. What's up? Alright, so I wasn't really able to record a lot yesterday. It just, I don't know, it just kind of got out of hand.
Why?
Because the drinking has become over the top for me. Anyways, we are in Washington, D.C. And the view is freaking amazing. Look at that. The Lincoln moon right there. So, yeah, last night we ended up going to, where was it, Sebastian? Shenanigans, and wow, that place is dangerous. By the way, the bartender at Shenanigans, I don't know who you are and what kind of parents made you, but she was a 10. She was nice. She was in the unicorn zones. We are going to Sebastian's brother Juan's house. So, Sebastian has two brothers. One's Danny, one's Juan. Juan served in the military, and now he lives in near D.C. He has... What? He still serves in the military, I'm sorry. Sebastian's an uncle now. And him and his wife lives in Washington, D.C.
But now this place is a little bit cleaner.
think this is probably the last recording before we get on the flight. And kind of this ends the whole trip, I guess, right, guys?
Okay.
I mean, unless you want to go again.
What?
Unless you want to go again.
It's kind of cold here. It got cold last night. I think we got like, what, 6 hours of sleep?
Yeah,
right.
What, 6 hours?
What?
We got like 6 hours. We got like
four, if anything.
3.5, maybe.
Was I snoring that loud?
Yeah.
No, but I mean, think about it. We went to sleep almost till like 12, and then we woke up at like 4-ish.
But you were snoring. Again.
And then, yeah, you were snoring.
I'm a slow snorer. What can I say?
Yeah, you're a piece of shit.
Well, I might have to bleep that out. But yeah, guys. Successful trip.
Should probably make a quick stop to the casino. I don't know.
We might be trying to go somewhere like California or anywhere you guys think. But we'll be going somewhere again. I think it should be almost a yearly thing, an annual thing, to all of us take a trip.
An annual thing?
Sebastian, keep the eyes on the road, please.
I mean, I am.
Alright, guys. See you guys soon. See you.
It's been real.